Well, what a day. This has been a tough hike for me. Up here, the ashes of Josh and Callie. These are my first dogs of back in the 90s. We were storing our ashes up at our cabin in Georgetown, and the cabin was broken into, and they messed with the boxes that contained the ashes. Thank God they didn't disturb the ashes. But the ashes have been kind of there, and I've been holding on to them, and it's time for me to let go of them. They're not mine. They belong to the earth and God, not me. And I've been holding on for ashes of dogs for, what, 15 years? So anyway, Callie was a great dog. She was a Cairn Terrier. The dog knew me so well. When I was single, I'd come home from work and I would turn on Star Trek, The Next Generation. And I would shoot kidney beans, spit them out, and Callie could catch them in midair. She was just an amazing dog. And then Josh was Callie's companion. And he was a good boy. I miss them both very much.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. In my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I had a day that I could give you, I'd give to you a day just like today. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you feel this way. Sunshine on my shoulder makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Almost always makes me high. If I had tale that I could tell you. I'd tell a tale sure to make you smile. If I had a wish that I could wish for you, I'd make a wish for sunshine all the while. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. In my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. Sunshine almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost all.
Well, this is Wednesday morning. Time to go home. I'm excited. Just gorgeous. It is such a good day. I say, it is such a good day.
Now I could go fishing, but I'd have to dig bait. And by the time that I got down to the lake, them old catfish ain't biting. I think I'll just wait. It's such a good day. Oh, look at those sweet grapes. They'd make a good wine. You know I really ought to get around to picking them sometime. But somehow those sweet grapes ain't on my mind.
It is such, it's such a good day.
I think I lay beneath this apple tree. Wait until a red one falls down. And if I'm laying in someone's path, they're gonna have to walk around. I got a good mule, but he ain't too smart. He'll plow a field all by himself from the start. I ought to go hitch him, but I ain't got the heart. It's such a good day.
Great day.
I think I lay beneath this apple tree and wait until a red one falls down. And if I'm laying in someone's path, they're gonna have to walk around. I got a good mule, but he ain't too smart. He'll plow a field all by himself from the start. I ought to go hitch him, but I ain't got the heart. It's such a good day.